Super Robo Taisen Compact Color! It's your boy Zappa, King of the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars Compact Color. Wherein, previously, we upgraded our getter and got a new ally, whom we'll see a little bit more of today. But this is also take two at this stage. I'm getting to a point where I may need to change how I approach the game, because what I do in black and white does not actively work for what I do in color. So this may require a schedule change. But until then, let's go shoot some robots. I've rearranged some of our pilots, and hopefully that will do better in the long run, or the short run, or something, I don't know. Jaburo has been destroyed! Stage 21, Gotobresu Dancouga. Figure out how exactly I want to send people. I think the new plan is to healer 7. Bro is in the wing. Hopefully this works better. 11. Gaba. 12 must be Dancouga. Wait, now hold on. We want that. 12, 13, 14, 15. Right at the center of the debris, it's the Mugei Emperor, not his dead as Shinobu had thought. As Ryo deduces, the one behind the coordinated surface invasions, Ryo deduces that he is the one behind all the surface invasions, excuse me. Mugei defines himself as a space god, and his goal is to lead the foolish mankind to his world, in other words, drive them into space. Shayla is terrified of his evil intentions and says to throw the entire area into an endless spiral of hatred. Shinobu says that Dancouga is meant to cut through evil, and no matter how many times evil rises, Dancouga will always crush it. Pochoki is also here. We have two goals. Ryoma convinces Kochoki, and Shinobu gets up to attack or fight the boss in 7 turns. Well equipped, Chris. Now, this continues to work, this plan. Joe can deal with that. Fine. Hold on, maybe not. Well, let's stay, play it safe and... What is your explosion? 1 to 6, self-destruct. I just want to make sure armor doesn't. Fall in range. Dude, this is a bet. I really hope so. Firstly, I need to just remind myself, don't rush. I don't need to rush. Mathematically speaking, I can take 10 turns on every stage and still get shit together. And that was 2 stages ago. What are you doing? I don't mind missing. I want the hit. That's... okay. I'm gonna reload until I land the hit. And we hit. Very nice. This is where I have defense. Fucking guilty. Damn. I think I'm gonna reload until I get that defense. He dodged, good enough. The last time I went through this was such a harrowing and negative and unpleasant experience. I do not care about abusing the tools at my disposal. Save states, as much as it just makes me a bad player, no thank you. I need optimal play for my well-being. These arrows should be able to shield or dodge. Or sword cut. That seems like a thing you should be able to sword cut. Daba, stop it! That means that I'm failing to avoid. Alright. Fuck it. I have things to do. And I keep forgetting, this version of Wing doesn't have a shield anymore. Now why Sword Cut won't activate is a damn mystery. Thank you. No, I don't want you to strike first. Bad idea. Hell yeah. Now dodge. Zappa. That's better. Riding with optimum morale. Okay, all right, I'll take a crit. Good for them. Sayaka up. Been damaged, but not like massively. Start here. Convince. You can have Ryoma or any getter. Convince Kochoki, much like we did with Tekoki. At first, she resists, but Ryoma says that they're not meant to be fighting each other. This invasion was arranged by Muge. She claims that she's a devil, and she can never fight alongside humans, but Benkei disagrees. Someday, this will all come to pass, and they have to fight to make that possible. Kochoki decides to try to believe. Believe in Getter. For once in her life. And switches teams immediately. Welcome to Team Kochoki. Guts, Splash, Hot Blood, and Bless. With support level 1 and in dire need of some limits raising. So over here, and just beat away at this thing at his leisure. If I sent someone else over there, it would be torture. Here, Kochoki can do this. Excellent. I talk Denver. Garrison levels up. And charge through. Someone have scan. I know you have a stupid range. 7. I put if I could send Shinobu here, I'd get hit. Don't want to do that. So no. You have knives. You can throw knives. Excellent. Attack range 6 for the rest. Should be okay. Thank you. I'll take a dodge, please. No? Excuse you! That works! Thank you, finally, Troa! Activating one of your skills. Some kind of missile? Micro missile. So there is a chance to cut it down. Like that. That's how you do, Troa. It's not very micro. Shoulder cannons. Don't want to miss. I also want to see how much damage he's gonna do. That's tolerable. He doesn't recover, so it's fine. How bad this is. Okay, still tolerable. Yes. Good. Now that's a pain in the ass. Let's see what kind of trade we get. 15. Oh, 30. Oh no. I want to land that hit, please. Let's try to land that hit. They'll get hit with a crit. One more try on camera. No crit, okay. Alright. 20 times and we're not getting anywhere. I have things to do. Let's not spend all night trying to dodge. Can defend. Chris, okay. Six? Really? That's it? Alas. Oh, 135 morale for that shit? Sorry. There, a line will appear. Prepare for a line. Help. Time for the Infiniload. Well, all right. Really? Alright, I think it's time for the first. That's better. Excellent. So long as you dodge. Thank you. No. Hey, what is your malfunction? Okay, it's just a bad one. Alright. Alright, Tekoki. You're here for a reason. Good crit. And then... yeah! Optimal! Ah. Hit those percents. Hell yeah. Now, just miss. Should be okay. Oh, no. No. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, get on the fucking ground, Dytarn! Trying to actually give Bright some experience. Hell yeah. My offense isn't as nuclear as before, but turn arm rows, go nuke you, and then covered. I don't know. You're bait. Hold on. Yeah, let's see what you have. Take one beam. Good attack. Or just sit there and be bait. Keep forgetting you don't have Axo. We'll get the kill or we get support from Dancouga. Punch. Efficient. Don't have regen, right? It's fine, I hope. I might even sword cut him. Sure as fuck didn't. Must defend. Bot. Things aren't so easy, however. No, wrong paragraph. Dancouga attacks Muge within 7 turns, as he attacked us first. Muge calls us pathetic spirits and says we will be driven to space. In response, Shinobu says there Loving hearts will cut through all evil spaces. Names the sword Dancouga Ken. Get new map weapon. However, our armor goes down by 200 points. Well, someone's going to defend you, so... Ha-ha-ha! Bro, come on. This is the scary part. I could sit here and bet on a 15% dodge and counter, or try to dodge regardless. Because there's no way to know we can take a hit. Not like this. I'll take that too! Alright, after turn 3, a group of orb battlers appear led by Burn Burnings, also known as the Black Knight. Joe's surprised he's still alive, but Burn says he will not die until he defeats Shozama. Shayla says she's never felt such an evil-driven aura power. Sho says he doesn't kill people, but he will kill Burn's hatred. Also why I put armor in this area. You don't have any trust, do you, Troa? No. But we have beans! Asha. I don't care. Fuck your barriers. Get out. Excellent start. And I wish I could scream. Do we have does it cost you X? Nope. Although that really could blow up Troa. I'm glad that these two have been consistently able to handle Gilgilgon on their own. Well, that's 40. Sayaka, what does this cost you? 36. Right. Yeah. I'm gonna keep that. I forgot that Kochoki also had Bless. Yes. Then again, I probably should have confirmed it before, but I didn't think it would. It popped. Level up. Level up. Support level 3. Level up. Support level 2. That is everyone. We're gonna see how it goes. Thank you. It missed him. I'll take that. You know, and I'm gonna take that without the bless. Just take it. Support level 2. Go. Yeah. Fuck yeah. We do it. Cut you down. Take it. I think I can hit Luge from back here. I don't know that I want to start on it. I'll move over here and I'll just pop you from back here. Then I still have to deal with the bird. Are prepared. Thank you. Oh. Chaos mode! Learned hot blood. Level, new type level 6. Excellent. Board one of these, and we'll save the other one. Just don't want to miss. Excellent. Permissible. Do not have turn. Perfect. But not going after you. Be gone. Put Kotoki on the boat. Doing this shit again. Make sure I don't go over. Cut back. Huh. A lot less than I expected. and lo, the prophecy was spoken. Give your blessing. Should be enough. Yep. Repellent. You know what? Let's see if I need it yet. If you even get into range to do anything. Attacking yet. Ah, so close. Reload. On the boat. Thank you. No, I'm gonna let you live. Dancouga will cover you. Now, the hard part is you landing your hit. Fine. This is an experiment. Will you miss? Probably. Does Camille miss? The bigger gun. Will the bigger gun get through? Camille, for fuck's sake, dog. Alright, we're gonna land that hit. Hold on. Broke through. We'll have to see what happens. You shouldn't get a second turn. You had your turn. Things aren't so easy when we destroyed the Black Knight's Galava. It goes hyper. And with all of that, extra HP. Bunshin! Bunch of bullshit. Chan asks Sho what he should do now. But he only knows that he can't go hyper himself. It would imply having nothing but bad aura power, and he would kill everyone doing it. Support level 1. He does get another turn! Oh, well, I'm not mad. I'm intrigued. Camille, 30%, dog. My mans! It's not some time for shields. You should have shielded earlier. Bruh! Okay. Did you get reloaded? I think you did. Okay. You're on the boat. You have support. That's not the menu I want. Still not the menu I want. Come on. Support level 1. I did that anyway. Chill. You even survive? Wait, no! Okay, nope, that's bad. That's just a bad plan altogether. There's no changing the number. Wait, no, you did survive, though. What? I'm just on the next turn, I'm gonna have you map. Perfect. Have to give him the power of the sun with thoughts and prayers. Right. Attack! Garrison, come on, dog. What are we doing? That. Okay. Garrison, level up. GG. Lock. Up. Dancouga King. Hold on. I need to look at something. There's a chance for a crit. I'm gonna take it. Ah, come on. One more on screen. We'll be back when I hit that crit. Man, forget it. I gotta put in anything I can. Well, that puts you at the right amount of HP. Still have barrier, right? Or feel though. Oh, it's power. Or power, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it's about what we're looking for. No. Let's see. Oh, is Kochoki on the boat? Kochoki's on. Please survive. Thank you.
Give me the crit.
Repu, say Kenzuki. I can perceive your HP, fuck you! We're dodging! Excellent. Now, let me observe. Too many pages over. 7 turns. Will plus 5. Do not want. I mean, if I get it, I'll take it. But that's not probably not the best. God, you get so much HP back. Fuck off. Ah, wrong square. Within reason. Big shouting. Zanba! Yes. Oh, you don't have the morale, that's why. Why can't you do gun? This will support, and then... Yes. 20. Station. Hot blood. Air. Destroyed. After we get him with a Muge, and wait, nope, not yet. Destroyed. Get out of here. Level up. Level up. Level up. Learned Ki. Finally. Learned Great Guts. All right, that's good. No, get back in the air, you dink. What is my percentile to even hit? Hopefully not zero. Of course. Wait, but... What? Terribly bad. Thank you. Huh. Gotta try. That's gonna be a thing. Ergo, have to try. Excellent. Trash damage, but... That's better. Up for them. Send y'all up here to heal these guys. Fuck off with that. You know what? Chill. Level up. Don't have a lock. Point in trying. You know what? Chill till the next turn. Six. I just gotta keep trying. A 50-50 plus. Well, I guess fuck that Bunshin then. Alright. Idea. That will protect better. Koji's got you. Eh. Excellent. Level up. Great guts. Support level 5? Okay. What are the odds? 50-50. 8%. I'll try to run the numbers. I may want to drop down to the ground. Let's try dropping down. Since this is the last turn, no matter what I do.
Unchin.
Yeah. Even hot-blooded? Really? That is hot-blooded, right? No, it wasn't. Alright. Nope, not Matt. Oh, still! Okay. Answer equals not allowed. Man. Four. Man. Off with that. Sooner get this plank. Please. Oh my god. controller! Nods, you piece of trash! Fuck, dude. Man, fucking Troa. Has a huge chance to dodge and just fucking refuses. I seem to be able to reload to land a hit, but I can't reload to dodge. I don't understand, and it makes me so frustrated. That's the hit. But is it overkill? That's overkill. I appreciate that I landed a hit. But I've already set up Sho to be the killer. Now it doesn't fucking matter because I fucked up. You have game, but you don't have bless. Wait, no, I didn't. Fucking save states. We'll land the hit eventually. Thank you. show. Please. The worst that could happen. Thank God. This is so much easier in black and white. Like, exponentially easier. That double move system is a godsend. Burn, go away. Done. Money, exp. Now that we've gotten rid of all enemies, Koji says that the enemies on Earth's servants have all been pacified. And the Super Robot pilots celebrate just a little bit against their respective archenemies. Items. We get a booster. High power radar. Psycho Framu. Large finances. And I think that's SP. SP plus 20, okay. This. Sayaka. Lilith doesn't have it. Let's give it to Lilith. After some bragging and boasting, I was ahead of fucking paragraph. Akira and Tetsuya comment on how the ghost of Maikuni and the 100 Devils Empires were seduced by Mugen's promise of power. Banjo says his events also caused Raiden to revive and made all battle forces forces that fought them in the passes to associate, which is what defeated Muge. He brought about his own demise, technically. Jiro reminds everyone that it's no reason to think it's over. There's the Crossbone Vanguard that probably won't withdraw after this, and there's still the Barn. Speaking of which, Kazuya asks Bright not to do anything against Erica for being Barn, or Richter's sister. Bright has no plans to do anything, but asks her to stay in her quarters until all combat is over. As for Quattro, he says it would be good to return to space soon, as he suspects Haman may have started moving against everyone. Camille asks how could that be, since they last heard that the Zeons wouldn't recover from Giren Zabi's assassination incident. Quattro asks him to think well. When he ran across four, where did the withdrawing forces go? And when the Law Nobel saved Judo, most enemy mobile suits were new models. This all implies that Zeon's not as crumbling as we thought. Wright says they have too many unknown variables now to understand what's really going on. But with the Muge Emperor defeated, there's no way to know what may come from the remaining Muge as well. While I interrupt the discussion to report a transmission coming from the newly completed Rock Hylum, Chan reports with problems with the space colony and the Earth. Up in space, some mysterious voices are now discussing Muge's defeat. They say that they had a lot of hopes put on that awesome hatred power. One asks the other to be patient. There are progresses being made, and the results will soon show themselves. By now, our squad is ready to head to space with the Raw Kylo. Goodbye, Argama. And about that colony issue Chan mentioned earlier, Neo Zeon's special forces at a lost speed have hijacked the space colony during a transport and are headed towards Earth to obliterate its residents. Bonjo estimates that the landing of a colony-level mass would blow off an entire area the size of Japan. Daba can't believe that people would mass murder their own peers, who live in the same star system. And Amuro answers that we fight to stop such things, and trust that mankind will have the power to reform itself once this is all over. Law calculates we can capture the colony just barely before it reaches the limit point of obstruction, at which point it's impossible to stop the colony. And Bright orders us to hurry the fuck up and go. Amuro discovers what he and Chan were discussing about. This is written so badly. Amuro finds out what she was discussing with Chan previously is at last completed. What? The RX-93, the new Gundam. Its fin funnel's power is unknown, leaving it dependent upon Amuro's limits only. Amuro also noticed a new large machine anchored. It is the third unit of the Gundam project, the GP-03 Dendrobium. It was brought to the Londo Bell due to Anaheim's Nina Purpleton's influence. Chan's also worried that may not be able to stop the colony, but Amuro tells her to just trust in the Psycom-U that they initially designed. Well, that he designed and she perfected. Trust in Gundam. Next time to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do with all my new robots. We got the GP-03, the Rock Hylum is updated, and I guess Chan is here? Good night, Tristan.